after that Trinidad concert to make this happen. I got a lot of rejection, a lot of people telling me I should give up, telling me that my brand of music was maybe a little too positive. Like you all know, we really got to know each other tonight. I feel like we went through a lot. But at this moment of having to decide if I was going to listen to all those voices and the mean voices in my head, or if I was going to listen to my heart that was like whispering, I love you too, thank you. I wrote this song about not giving up on myself, and it completely changed my life. But right before I wrote the song, I came to this moment of just surrender. And I never tell this part of the story, but tonight I feel really like we're all close so far. Do you guys feel that? So I feel like sometimes when you want something so bad, we like cling to it, and we get so obsessed with it, and we control it, and we think that it's all up to us. But as we heard from that train passing, there is another force at work going on that you can also rely on. And I think it's sometimes this thing where you just kind of breathe and relax and say, okay, I'm doing everything I can to make this happen, and I'm just going to trust that if I have good intentions, if it's for the good of the world, beautiful things are going to happen. So if you guys have something that you're going after that someone has told you you can't do, that it's impossible, please don't listen to that. Please relax a little bit about it too. Fight for what you believe in, but then trust that all that work will get you there. And you can use me as an example. You guys are one song away. If you're a songwriter, you're one business conversation away. If you're a business person, you're one marketing decision away. If you're a marketer, I don't know. Just don't give up, okay? Please keep fighting. I love you guys so much. I'm gonna sing this with everything you have inside of us. This is called Fight Song. And all those